Like, I'm genuinely not even kidding. I don't know what to say in this video. Like, where do you start? Hey guys, my name is Silvio. I'm 27 years old and I'm a pole dancer. Oh. Hey, what's up you guys? My name is Silvio. I'm 27 years old.
What's up in here?
I've been pole dancing for a year, basically around the same time that I moved to London for work. But because, you know, you move to a new city, you like new job, what should I do? Ooh, I know, new activity, pole dance. I started training at Gymbox and I now train still at Gymbox, but I also train at Pole Fit London because their poles are bigger. Let's be honest, size matters.
Okay, can someone really do something about this hair? Just, you know what I mean?
So this is my second pole dance competition. Right now I'm probably freaking out on the backstage. And for this routine I literally had no idea, so I just picked a song that I really felt strongly about and decided that I would just literally freestyle to it. Not really. This is a song that I discovered when I was studying in the States, so about, what, I'm really old now. 5-7 years ago.
So do you need to do this again?
So yeah, it's a song that I discovered when I was studying in the States and I really felt strongly about it. I wanted to do something on it, but I had no idea what. Okay, so the more I see this video, the more I think that I'm doing a terrible job at explaining what I'm actually going to be doing for this performance. There is no theme per se, I'm just really trying to come up with a routine that fits the song and a routine that I can watch later on and just think,
what's up in here?
And, well, now that I pole dance, I thought, why not? That's a cool song and I can really do something on it that, you know, that I'm going to be proud of, so...
Right now I'm probably freaking out on the backstage.
Fingers crossed.
Don't